What's the problem, LaRusso? Don't tell me you're scared of heights.
I'm not scared.
And what is it? Worried you're gonna mess up your hair?
My dad wouldn't want us doing this.
Oh, give me a break. You do everything your mommy and daddy tell you to do. They told you to jump off a bridge, would you?
You're telling me to jump off a building.
Yeah, onto another building. All I'm trying to do is help you doormats survive the All Valley.
If we do your training, I don't think we'll survive the afternoon. Look, we came here with an open mind, but this is dangerous.
Yeah, well, I know what I'm doing.
Do you? Because based on your track record, you don't have the best judgment.
Oh, you want to talk judgment? How about smashing into my Firebird and driving off with your girlfriends? You want to explain that?
I wasn't even driving. I was in the back seat.
And how about showing up at my place drunk, causing your dad to kick down my door? I'm guessing that wasn't your fault either.
I'm a teenager who's made a couple of mistakes. You're a 50-something-year-old man who lives alone, drinks all day, and clearly hasn't figured out his own life.
I figured out one thing for sure. If I did everything my parents wanted me to do, I'd be wearing a suit and tie and some worthless job while I wait out the clock. But I didn't want that. And now I get to do what I love every damn day. I get to try to help kids like you find their own way. If you want to sit in the backseat your whole life, go right ahead. There's no sweat off my back.